I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go. Look alive. We got company.
The drone is up. Got another tango.
Got an alarm.
Baby makes three. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. That makes five.
Got an alarm.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Light panels here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking target. Watch the background. Ten sighted. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Alarm is off.
Hey, we got a narco close to the container. I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. I've got the target. Target acquired. Target lost. Target marked. Lost my target. Got it. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Got the target.
All right, that's, I count 15 of them.
Lost the target.
Pues agárrate una.
Target acquired. Standing by. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. He's dead. Hell, sounds like they found a body. Coming right for us. Unidad Bird on patrol. Watch out. Chopper, down, down.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido. Ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Fuckers have no idea where we are.
Fire, fire, fire.
Cover, get to cover. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Fuck, dude, you just
grenade,
hit a civilian.
Move.
Grenade, watch out. Fucking sniper's got a zero.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Thanks.
Drone is airborne.
I got a Sicario over here.
Sniper up where you got him.
Moving to position. Let me get a good...
Shit, man down.
Let me get in position. Eyes on the target. Target acquired. Good to go. Heads up, hostiles in the area. Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance. Hold up, we got hostile activity. Should be okay now. Got an alarm.
The alarm is disabled. They got alarms rigged up. I see a second target. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source. They know we're here. Be careful. They got backup rolling in. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Target is down. I'm engaging tangos. helicopter inbound. He's gone. No hostiles evident. Chopper's approaching. Down, get down, chopper. Take cover already. Chopper, hit the dirt. Helicopter, get down.
Buckle up, people.
Move, move, move! Move. Taking fire from inside the lab.
Inside the lab.
Frag out. Get some. coming up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
Oh shit, here they come. That came from inside the lab.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emisario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoro and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way. Site's destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan. Yo, I got a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
Move!
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Going hot.
El Emisario is staging an attack on a local hospital, and Pakatari needs help to defend it. It's your call, but helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Up in the hospital now. Doesn't look like El Emisario's made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Tal, compas. You've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men could hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that. We rattled somebody's cage. Engaging tangos.
Drag out. Fuck.
This is Bowman. Looks like you really stirred the shit in Okoro. Word of your attacks has gotten back to El Sueño, and he's out for blood. El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
What's this do for us?
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to triangulate his position. This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it. All tangos are down. Area's secure.
down! Get down! Chopper! Hit the dirt.
Congratulations on defending the hospital from El Emisario's men. We couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it, Katari. Just add it to your bill.
There is one more thing. Before El Emisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the unit at checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at the unit at base now. I know it's asking much of you, but frankly, there is no one else who can do it.
Understood. We'll see what we can do.
Explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario. We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Ocoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got his sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened here. He'll turn on El Yayo.
Uni Dad has confiscated a truck full of medicine,
which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn, when Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right.
We got tangos, danger close.
Hey, a Uni Dad soldier, right by the mortar.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Deploying drone.
Got it. Moving. Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80. Copy. Target marked.
I need a better position. Eyes on a gun turret.
Tango number 3.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage.
I got another. That's 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower. That brings us to 10.
Tango down.
need to get these vaccines to Qatari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
All right, breathe easy. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Let me get a good sight line. Wait one, marked. Let me get in position. Say the word, boss. Target is down. Tango heard the gunshot.
Fuego enemigo. Abajo, abajo, todos pecho a tierra.
Fire.
I copy.
Fuerzas
got
enemigas
one.
En posición para mandar ataque.
A todas las
solicitando
unidades,
fuego
en el ataque.
Firing. Man down over here.
Man down.
Hang tight. I'm heading your way. Man down. Yo, man down. Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time? You'll be okay. I'm on my way. Thank you. Shit, the still hurts.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Eyes on the package. Time to collect. Qatari, this is Nomad. We've got the package you asked for. We're delivering it now.
Bravo, my friend. Drive carefully. The glass ampules containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
Yeah.